Sure.
Hey y'all, it's Wanda Sess here, and I'm really excited because guess what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna get in a giant hamster ball and run around on the water. Now, I have never done this before in my life, and to be honest, I'm a little claustrophobic. So I don't know what's gonna be like being in one of these giant hamster balls, but I always think it's important to conquer your fears. So let's get started. Hey there, Mr. Bubble Man. I'm ready to go. What do I gotta do? Off my shoes.
Step your flip-flops off there.
Okay.
Step right in the middle there.
Ooh. Okay.
Sweep yourself on in there.
All right.
All the way down to over your head. Oh. Now when you're ready to give up, just put your thumb down. Okay. I'll pull you out.
Hurting herself right before the show. I tried to warn her.
You know how to do it all yourself, don't you?
She's too old to do that. She's almost 50 years old.
Nah.
Oh, this is on video. Oh, man. Quiet up there.
Now you got a rage on record. You have to edit that out.
Yeah, I know. What are you going to do?
You can do your show in this, can't you?
Yeah. Yeah, we'll put all the birds in there with her.
That'd be hilarious.
Wow, y'all. I feel like I'm hatching out of an egg. Oh, my hair. Oh, that was exciting. I'm really glad I did it. And it wasn't as scary as I thought it would be. So that's all for now. Don't let anyone hush your vibe, sweet petunias. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.